angle. I want to show you guys how she's doing so far. Okay, she has 43 inch. No, 43 at-bats. 43 at-bats. 16 hits. 4 runs. 2 doubles. 1 triple. 1 home run. 2 RBIs. 1 full base shot clip. 2 on 1. Okay, now we know it's still young. Still hard and still only her career. Already this season. And I'm excited. I mean, I never see that. She's still pretty good. Her team is 6-4. Her team is 4-6. She never played 6-4. My cousin's a little better. Good stuff. Bad and right-handed. She's on the Baltimore Orioles. Probably 18, whatever teenage kids start their career with, I would say.
Stepping into the box, Kendall Laffey. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. Ground ball sent back up the middle, fielded cleanly. Throw in time as he's called out on a bang-bang play at first.
Some guys were on base. They left
Herrera. Although there are a couple of bases.
Look at those, Herrera. Thank you.
On the slider, and that's a good idea as it's ball four. At the plate, Nick Martini. And their runners.
Move Martini.
One.
Martini.
This is on the ground over to first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over.
Game.
And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here.
Going
to get down for the base hit. And they're going to hold that runner at third base. Because even with two away, they didn't like their chances there. This evening's game finishes 2-0 the final score. The Bowie Bay Sox jumped out to an early lead in the first quarter. Look back.
And we won.
Digging in, Kendall Laffey. And we are set for baseball here this evening. Line toward the alley in left center. And that's into the gap. It should be extra bases. And this one scoots all the way to the wall. And he is in the second base with a leadoff double.
If that's any indication, I think we're going to see some aggressive at-bats in this one. Take the first pitch of the game? No way. He squared.
A diving effort here as he gets a glove on it. And they're going to get an out of this as they're able to put the tag on him there.
Quite a few, but I will. Next, I have to, you know. That's not good for half time.
So coming to the plate, Kendall Laffey. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here.
Yeah, he jumped all over that first pitch last.
Get out!
Interested to see if he has the same approach to save
it. And that'll get over the wall. So digging in, Adley Weaves. Now the 0-2 pitch. Bounce to first. To second for one. On to first to complete the double play. Digging in and looking for more. Kendall Laffey. Already 2-for-2. He'll look to add on right here. First pitch coming. Here it is. Hard up the middle. In there, the base hit. And now this is thrown wildly, just getting it into the infield. And now he throws on the brakes, but he can't get back to first, and he's nailed. Ready to begin the eighth, and stepping up is the shortstop, Kendall Laffey.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any.
And this is going to find its way into left for a base hit, and the leadoff man's aboard to start the eighth.
And that's just another base hit in a long line. It was the right choice.
That
was a guy. Stay in the game and finish this thing. I wasn't so sure before, but the results sure speak for themselves.
Stepping into the box, Kendall Laffey, and we are ready for some daytime baseball. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Line toward center field, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So here in the first inning, the leadoff man's aboard to kick things off.
Boy, this guy is off to some kind of series, and he's one of the better road hitters in all of baseball. And some guys just have a knack for lightning.
And they got him.
On it!
Stepping up now. Hanging in, Kendall Laffey. He reached on a single in his first try.
Yeah, guys, still the only hit in this game so far. They've been pretty well shut down. Guys on the mound have really much control the whole outcome of the team.
The tag, and he is out at second. Ready once again.
Kendall! Out of five! Step out of fifth! Now Kendall is winning the money, kid! And I'll finish the ticket!
Here's a looping fly ball out to right. Weissman will come in a bit and put it away for the second out of the inning. but he's safe at first as he gets back in time. Seventh inning, let it roll, and next will be the speed threat, Kendall Laffey. Line, but speared on a hop. And the throw first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number seven. At the plate, Kendall Laffey. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time. He's set. Here it comes. First pitch back in here, and that's the first strike. One out, nobody on.
Wait for a good one to drive, and I'll kick one out.
A bouncer up the middle. He's got it. In time to first, and there are two away. Digging in this. 10-4 in the final in this game. The Bay Sox scored 10 runs.
That's it for this video. Hope you guys like this video. If you guys subscribe, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you have not already. Hey, family. Tell your friends. Tell everybody what about my channel. Because my channel is growing by the day. Also, let me know what other videos you have to send. You guys are going to be doing it. It'll be my honor to do that for you. And we're going to get people to interview. Soon. Till next time, as always, be kind to one another, love one another, take care of one another, stay cool, everybody. Summer, sometimes it's too hot. Till next time, as always, this is season. La 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 la